Service and repair. Brought to you by Diamond Fishing, the finest monofilament, fluorocarbon, and braided fishing line.
Hey guys, I'm Captain Mike, and welcome to our service and repair segment. We've got something really cool in store for you here. We've taken our CB390Z and we've just upgraded the entire deck with aqua traction. This stuff is absolutely awesome. And I'm here with Andrew. Andrew, you're with All Water Customs, right? You are the, what, the official licensed dealer, installer for what region?
For all of South Florida. So we handle from Sarasota to West Palm Beach and everything south, including the Keys.
Let's start with measuring. What's involved with that?
So we can either come to the client's house or you can bring it to us. We do all digital measuring, create a template of the boat complete, whether it's the hatches, hinges, complete deck out layout, and then we will get the boat designed, whether it's fish scale pattern, teak, diamond pattern, pretty much unlimited.
And the colors.
Colors, we have about 45 different color combinations.
Wow.
So.
Wow. Yep. Now that's the measuring side. From there, it goes into manufacturing. And let's talk a little bit about the material. This is a closed cell PE-based material.
Correct.
Tell me a little bit more about aqua traction and what separates this material from some of the other similar products that are out there.
So a lot of the similar products that have been around are an EVA-based foam. While ours looks and touches and feels almost exactly the same, it is 100% PE. It's a different chemical makeup.
Now the adhesive, let's talk a little bit about that. 3M engineered, this stuff is sticky.
Correct.
Right? I mean, tell me a little bit about the adhesive. How long is this gonna last?
I would say this is gonna last as long as you don't tear it up with fish, dragging them with gaffs and huge coolers and the durability
so for the
of the
life
product,
of the boat.
Just about it. We have worked specifically with 3M. Aqua Traction's based in Minnesota. We're about 30 minutes from 3M.
The final step is the installation. So after you come out, you measured the whole boat, you've got that perfect template, the material is then manufactured. What kind of time frame are we talking about there?
We typically will tell everybody we're no more than from the time we template to the time we're installing is less than 2 weeks.
Wow.
Depending on how busy we are, how simple the boat is.
So I'll tell you what, if you're interested in getting aqua traction done on your platform, Andrew, All Water Customs, these are the guys that you need to really talk to. There's nobody else out there. Best way to get a hold of you, Andrew, is?
Website is allwatercustoms.com.
That's it, allwatercustoms.com. Check them out. Tell them Captain Mike sent you, and I'll tell you what, you're absolutely going to be thrilled with the end result.